I can't sleep because of that rain. Jeez Louise, that's loud. Got my office done, that's a plus. It's really nice. I'll leave the lamp on tonight anyways. Okay. I keep leaving the TVs on for some reason. Anyways, let's go check to see if the mail's here. Oh, that's a doorbell? It's like 2 in the morning. Who could be outside in the pouring rain at 1 in the morning? Anyways, let's see. Oh, what? Wes? Hi, bud. Why are you here? Do you want to go see a new school? First of all, where do I go? So I put a not legal path in the street for you to follow. That's a little suspicious, but okay. Did you walk here without an umbrella, Wes? Just gonna lock up because I don't like when people don't. When, like people like you, I leave and then all of a sudden they just break in. He's a he, what? He's gone? How did what? How did that happen? Wes? Am I having a dream or something? This is weird. Guess that's the doorbell that clicked. Why would he come at 1 in the morning? What is this? Is that yellow or pink? I can't really see. It's so dark out. I'll follow it. It's been pouring for the past 2 days. I'm sure he's gonna get arrested for something. This. This goes for a pretty far walk. Haven't been in this side of the town. Is that new school? I quit high school, but I didn't know they made a new one. You didn't explain what the school is called or how old it is. Says it's new, so must have just been made. Is this a school? No, it's a grocery store. Is this it? Looks like one. See, just ends right here. I'll assume it's this one. Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be here after hours. Check out the rooms. Let's go check out. Huh, because they don't have lockers yet. I guess they put in a tiny piece of it. New doors. Okay. Small looking classrooms, but I could admit to it. Let's go check out the one next door. A. Oh, door's already open. Because someone might be in. Ooh. Cool. Nothing looks different, though. Ooh. We can sit in. I have to go to school here. I don't know what this school's called though. Guess I'll get a mail or something. Okay. Let's go. So I guess that's the library. This is the counselor's office. Got the gym. Actually, no, I think I'm getting in trouble. I'm gonna leave. Besides, when it becomes daylight, it's probably gonna get in trouble. No. Okay. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't leave. Need to leave. Oh shoot, it's becoming daylight. I need to run quickly before someone comes. Need to run. When I talked to the guy that owns that house, like across the street from me, And he said he'll actually give it to me for a low amount of money. Okay, Nira, Nira. Links. Hi, bud. Are you a guard or something? Hello. He's frozen. Might as well go. Oh. So this house, I hooked up with the owner and he said you might give it to me if you want. But anyways, keep going back home. Okay. What's there? I think wants us to take out these lines or else he's gonna be in big trouble. Actually, I think that's what he's there for, because he checked it out. Okay, I'm good. I'm good. Okay. So now going. Okay. Oh, man, I'm tired. I'm gonna hit the snooze. Ugh, this is gonna be